Ryan Hoskins is 4-0. I caught up with him.
You fought on the undercard of Chris Arreola.
Uh-huh.
First of all, what do you say about your fight? How was it?
The experience was good, man. It was an awkward guy. He made the fight ugly. But the experience was good. I got in four strong, hard rounds. Yeah. Felt good about it.
I saw your reaction after you won. Yeah. You were elated. The other guy was disappointed.
Uh-huh.
How does it feel to be undefeated still and win? 4-0 now.
It feel good, man. It feel real good. When they yell your name out and say you the winner, and then you got your family there, fans, and everybody there, you know. It was a packed house from the beginning to end. It felt good, man.
Let me ask you about some of the cards. How did Chris Arreola look?
Stop that boy fast. And then they kissed him.
Would you ever kiss someone in the ring?
When I kiss him.
Only if it's Rihanna?
Nah, I'm not doing the kissing thing, man. Nah,
you just knock him out. Yeah.
I shake his hand, you know, I give him a hug and tell him, great job coming to fight me, but.
What did you think of Timothy Bradley Devin Alexander?
Boring.
How come you don't use your head in the ring like Timothy?
My head might not be as strong as his.
Hey.
And I got Pat, he don't.
Man,
it was an ugly fight. I thought it was going to be exciting. The way they was talking at each other, I thought it was going to be exciting, man. It was so boring, like.
John Estrada, how did he look?
He went out there and did his thing. He looked good, man. He had that boy all over that ring. That boy was in space. He ain't know where he was.
Did you talk to any of the guys after the fight?
I don't really have conversations with him, but you know. But I knew Chris Arreola was ready because before the fight, I seen him in the bathroom. He was coming in when I was coming out. And I asked him, like, you ready? He said, hell yeah. And you can hear it in his voice.
He means business. Yeah,
yeah, you can hear it that he was ready. So I ain't gonna lie, I kind of got excited about that. Like, I'm gonna see a good fight.
So who worked your corner, Kevin?
Joe Goosen, George Diaz right there. And Alex Facefield is not here right now.
Alex?
Yeah, he's not here right now. But it was a good quarter, man, and Joe told me, it's fourth round, you gotta go out there and get it. So?
So now that you're famous online, do people come up to you, want pictures, autographs, any of that happen?
No autographs, but a lot of pictures.
That's what people do these days. They don't want autographs, they want pictures.
Yeah, and Facebook too, like messages like, man, congratulations. A lot of people from everywhere. And they were like, we've seen you at the fight, this and that. I had people talking to my grandma that I didn't even know.
From the Goose of Jimmy Van Nuys, Seckbach reporting.